Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're on our number one profile. We got the SCS's W900. We got 493 miles to go. We're in Arizona. We're heading to California. And we got a load of corn, frozen corn. We're hauling a rugged trailer. We're not hauling one of our trailers today. So let's get on the road. Today the truck's running a Cat C15, 18 speed Eaton full of transmission. And guys, SCS did show some more photos of Utah. They did bring out some more photos of Utah, so. And I am sorry guys, if you have been watching my LS Spirit Power series, I am still trying to figure out where that lag is coming from. I've been through everything and I have not found the issue with that yet. I thought I had it fixed because they didn't do it and then does it again.
Ready to turn right.
Guys, I think this engine actually is coming from one of the modded trucks. I have the modded trucks turned on, I'm just not using them.
Turn right.
And I think this engine is actually out of one of the modded trucks. I'd say though that is a good signing Cat C15. Hope everyone's doing well. Thank you for everyone that's been watching the videos and the ones that's been subscribing. Well, I do appreciate it. And I am going to keep saying that I am apologizing for LS Pretty Far. I don't know why I'm having the issue I'm having over there. I am looking into trying to fix it though. And if there's anyone out there that wants to see a truck, I know before I said we're not going to run very many mod trucks, and we're not. But I will run one, you know, if someone comments on one that they may want to see and I can find one, I will run it. Like I said, this is my first profile. This is a profile that has the MHA Pro mount. Unfortunately, you can't run them together. I wish you could. I wish you could run them and put them out coast to coast together. Because when you do it, it just crashes. It won't work. So. We'll close that up. We'll lock it. We got a ways to go. Better slow down, we won't get a ticket. We'll just spend limit is 80. Hope everyone's doing well. Like I said, just kind of being quiet, guys. Just listen to this cat C-15 do the work. Just looking at the map for a minute. Keep rolling. Let's not turn the truck over. Got our passenger over there. She's on the phone.
left.
I do this every time. And guys, like I said before, we will use modded trucks and over here over here in ATS. I don't use them as much because it seems that this game runs better for me without using my trucks. Now granted, the trucks are turned on right now. That's most likely where this engine come from, is off one of those trucks. So we still got a little ways to go. Yeah, we got 260 miles still to go. Oop. Try and turn that on. Oh, I hit the wrong thing. I'm sorry. Try to turn the map off and hit the wrong thing. We gotta go across the scale. We got a Stevens in front of us. Alright, we weigh 63,538 pounds, so we're legal. door back on the roof.
Go straight on.
We're about 230 miles out. Look at the truck there. We'll have to get a thumbnail. We'll do that right now. Let's go ahead and get a thumbnail, guys. We can lighten it up a little bit. There we go. We gotta be in California now. You're sitting at 55 mile an hour speed limit. You know you're in California. Yeah, we're about 180 miles out, so we'll go ahead and leave that up.
Keep left.
We'll have to see if we make it on fuel too.
Keep left. Go straight on.
Just kind of being quiet, looking at the sun come up, and looking at this beautiful game, and listening to that cat C-15.
Go straight on.
Hoping it will be seeing another truck from SCS soon. I mean, we're hoping for that. We may get another thumbnail, so we'll have a little bit better thumbnail. $25 too. Yeah, go ahead and get another thumbnail. This would be a better one. That one was dark, so. to get fuel, so hopefully we'll make it.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Well, we had an accident. Hit a car. Truck didn't want to stop. Oh well. I was trying to look at the map and see if there was a fuel station right there that we can go to. Because we're going to have to get fuel. We're about 60 miles out from our drop. So. And we're not going to make it on fuel.
A new route.
Yeah, we'll stop and get fuel.
Keep left and then turn left.
That's why I had that accident. I was trying to look at that fuel and
turn left.
Look at the map for fuel. Thank you. Alright. So we, it was $4.13 a gallon. Total was $908. And we pumped 219 gallons of fuel. We'll make it back. I've even been on this road right here. I don't think I have. I don't remember this bridge. This is part of the one. Okay. At least we got fuel. We're not worried about that issue. Look at that. Ain't that beautiful out there? This is a better route to take. Look at that. So guys, we're about 20 miles out, somewhere in that area. Excuse me, my foot hit my table. It moved my mouse.
Get ready to turn left.
Is that a slick top? Because I don't see a light bar going on the top.
Turn
of
left.
Police car. Let's see what they wanted. We're here. Let's see. That's it. So we drove extra. We drove 496 miles. Took us 11 hours to get here. We consumed 107.3 gallons of fuel. And we have one trailer, and it's going to Portland, Oregon. Empty pallets. Well, see, they do that. I don't see why you would put empty pallets on a reefer trailer. Let's change that. trying to find a different type of trailer, because I don't see the reason to haul empty pallets in the reefer trailer. And to me, that just doesn't make, I mean, that's not logical. Most people, most time they don't haul empty pallets in reefer trailers. Just haul it in now. That'll work. We'll just use that. Probably did that in off camera, because that's about 800 miles. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. Just want to get a short video in of some more ATFs. And there will be more coming. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good day.